friends and neighbors, and welcome to the old numbers. I'm your host, Jan Johansson, and I'm taking y'all back to the 50s and 60s and some of the unsung heroes of the bluegrass past. This is my tribute to them.
And if I can be your number one, well, I don't know what I'll do. I wanna be from up to the top, I'm so in love with you. On the hit parade of love, I know I'll never stop. I've got a long, long way to climb before I reach the top. But if I do get there soon, I really have it made. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hit parade. Your heart I'm after, dear, cause you're so nice and kind. Another one to take your place would sure be hard to find. So put your arms around me and be my turtle dove. Then I'll feel like I'm number one on the hit parade of love.
On the hit parade of love, I know I'll never stop. I've got a long, long way to climb before I reach the top. But if I do get there soon, I really have it made. I'm number one on your lover's hit parade.
Now if we'll work together like all good lovers should, we can make a go of it, everything will turn out good. We can have so much fun, we really have it made. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hit parade.
On the hit parade of love, I know I'll never stop. I've got a long, long way to climb before I reach the top. But if I do get there soon, I really have it made. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hit parade. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hit parade.
All right, that's some epic bluegrass there with Jimmy Martin and the Sunday Mountain Boys. The king of bluegrass, and I certainly love his music. Today, our main focus is the tenor singing and mandolin playing of Lee County, Virginia native Earl Taylor. And that was Earl's piercing tenor and fine mandolin we heard on that Jimmy Martin hit called Hit Parade of Love. And it was recorded on May 9th, 1956. That's the oldest recording I have of Earl Taylor's music. The Sunny Mountain Boys, Sam Porky Hutchins on banjo, Tommy Waden fiddle, Howard Watts on bass, and Earl Taylor on mandolin. We're going to continue with another later recording. I found this song on an old Folkways album back in the early 70s. It was recorded around 1962, I think, and it featured a bunch of musicians from around the D.C. area. Earl Taylor's band back then was Earl, of course, on mandolin, then Walter Hensley on banjo, Sam Hutchins on guitar, and Vernon McIntyre on bass. And here it is, the old Monroe favorite, White House Blues.
Mm-hmm. the doctor run in, took off his back. Said, Miss McKinley, better catch you in your check. You're bound to die, bound to die.
The White House Blues, Earl Taylor and the Stony Mountain Boys. During his career, Earl had at least two band names. First one was the Stony Mountain Boys, and later on he called his band the Bluegrass Mountaineers. Coming up next are two cuts from the classic Bluegrass Taylor Made album from 1965. So that's Earl Taylor and the Bluegrass Mountaineers. On this session, the Mountaineers were Frankie Short on guitar, Walter Hensley on banjo, Vernon Boatwhistle McIntyre on bass, and one of the all-time greats on the fiddle, Benny Martin. Pay attention to his fiddle breaks on these two numbers. We Live in Two Different Worlds is the first one, and then we're going to listen to Sweetheart, You Done Me Wrong.
Everyone here tried to warn me that you were playing a game. I told them all we were meant for each other. I thought our worlds were the same. We live in two different worlds, dear. That's why we're so far apart. You built a world out of vows that were broken. I built a world in my heart. If you stay over in your world, oh, how my poor heart would pine. But someday when all of your memories wander, won't you come over in mine? We live in two different worlds, dear. That's why we're so far apart. You built a world out of vows that were broken. I built a world in my heart. You built a world out of vows that were broken. I built a world in my heart. Now you told me that your love was true. Sweetheart, I thought the world of you. But I'm still praying for a time, sweetheart, when you will change your mind. Now, sweetheart, you done me wrong. You have left me all alone. Maybe there will come a time, sweetheart, when you will change your mind. Thank you.
while the road is rough and rocky too, as I travel on, dear, without you. But maybe there will come a time, sweetheart, when you will change your mind. Now, sweetheart, you done me wrong. You have left me all alone. Maybe there will come a time, sweetheart, when you will change your mind. Never shall forget today when you said you were going away. I couldn't believe that it was true after all the love I had for you. Now, sweetheart, you done me wrong. You have left me all alone. Sweetheart, when you will change your mind.
That was Sweetheart, You Done Me Wrong with Earl Taylor and his Bluegrass Mountaineers, Frankie Short, Walt Hensley, Vernon McIntyre, and the great Benny Martin on fiddle. Before then, we heard We Live in Two Different Worlds. In 1976, Earl Taylor recorded an album titled Body and Soul. Here he had twin fiddles. Buddy Griffin and Doc Hamilton played the fiddle parts. Brian Lappin on banjo. Gary Buzzhorn on bass. And Tom Ewing on guitar. Tom Ewing went on and played the guitar and sang lead for Monroe for several years. Let's just take a listen to that, a cut from that album, Tragic Romance.
And the hill out in the old home that I've long, long ago, that brought back the memories of the one that I love so. I courted a maiden so sweet and so fair, that heavenly eyes, she had chestnut brown hair. She told me she loved me and said she'd be mine. I went away leaving her there behind. I packed my belongings, determined to go. For many long years, this old world I did roam, with the thought of my darling, my sweetheart, my own. Down. I'm talking of love and I happen to find that his sister was an old sweetheart of mine. Sister so tight. She loved you so dearly, but we broke her heart. Oh, stranger from her, evermore was part.
All right, well, time's up, and I'm going to leave you with a song from the 1967 LP, 20 Bluegrass Favorites, that Earl Taylor recorded with guitarist and lead singer Jim McCall, Hurley Gabbard on dobro, Tim Spradlin on banjo, and Charles Haskins also on bass. I'm getting ready to go.
Cause